And now it's time to do that big story that I've really been wanting to bring to all of you. The Mi 11 Ultra versus the OnePlus 9 Pro versus the Samsung S21. You know, I never ever thought that I would be comparing a Xiaomi phone to a Samsung super flagship, and both would be near the same price. It is quite amazing. Let's take a look. Remember, in our shootouts, only one can win.
Xiaomi and OnePlus have been touted as flagship killers in the past. Now both these brands have their flagships taking on the mighty Samsung smartphones. As the market gets competitive in the premium segment, we compare the recently launched Mi 11 Ultra to the popular OnePlus 9 Pro and also the Samsung S21 Ultra to know how they stack up against each other, and if you are in the market to buy a flagship, which one should be your go-to smartphone. Let's start with the design. The S21 Ultra has retained the same design element from the S21 series, with a matte textured back which is less prone to fingerprint magnets and has a glossy feel to it compared to the OnePlus 9 Pro, which has a glass back which also feels solid to hold. But the winner here is Xiaomi's Mi 11 Ultra that takes the spot for us with its unique design with a secondary display at the back and rounded edges. Coming to the display, all three smartphones are close to each other when it comes to their screen size and quality. The only advantage if we have to give is to the Mi 11 Ultra, as its screen gets a tad bit brighter than Samsung and OnePlus at 1700 nits. All three smartphones have the latest and greatest. OnePlus 9 Pro and Mi 11 Ultra offer 12GB RAM as opposed to the Samsung, which offers up to 16GB. Although the performance is identical and snappy with quick app launches, excellent gaming performance and smooth user interface, the experience is further enhanced by a 120Hz fast refresh rate that makes browsing on the web a delight. Talking about the cameras, both the OnePlus 9 Pro and Mi 11 Ultra have a triple camera setup, whereas Samsung has four. In terms of details and sharpness, all three smartphones do not disappoint. But when we talk about dynamic range and good colors, our vote will go to Samsung for its punchy colors and natural color reproduction, which were missing from the other two. There are a plethora of camera lenses on all these smartphones, such as ultra-wide and macro lenses to capture a variety of shots. Both the S21 Ultra and Mi 11 Ultra have an identical 5000 mAh battery, with the OnePlus having a smaller 4500 mAh. All of these smartphones can easily last you a day and then some. When it comes to charging, the OnePlus takes the lead by offering lightning speeds of 65W. The Mi 11 Ultra supports even faster charging at 67W, but here in India, we only get 55W charger in the box. Samsung disappoints by not only providing dismal 25W charging speeds, but also not providing a charger in the box. So what's the verdict? As these are top-level flagships, you cannot go wrong with any of these as a daily driver. It depends on the kind of user you are. If cameras are your priority, then the Mi 11 Ultra and Samsung S21 Ultra are the ones to pick. But mind you, Samsung is priced at 1,05,999 as compared to Mi Ultra's modest pricing of 69,999. And if you value stock Android experience and fast charging, then OnePlus 9 Pro is the best bet, priced around 64,999.